All right, Giuseppe, show them what you got.
Hi, everyone. This is Steve D'Amico, recording live from my kitchen in Pacifica, California. I'm a member of the San Francisco Opera Orchestra bass section, and today I'm going to show you how I make pizza. So today we're going to start off just making the dough. So already I've got in here some flour, some water, salt, and yeast. And I used the ice water because we're going to do our fermentation in the refrigerator overnight. And then we'll make our pizza tomorrow in the oven. So we got it all in here. So all we got to do is put in our dough hook and we're ready to go. Okay, so now we've done the kneading in the machine, and so we're going to take our dough out with using our scraper. Board here for a minute, make a nice little round ball. All right, now we're going to put this baby to sleep in the refrigerator overnight. And then we'll come back tomorrow when we're ready to make our little pizza dough and our pizza. Here's a tune that the double basses play in Aida. And actually, Giovanni Battistini probably inspired Verdi to write this for the double basses. He was the Paganini of the bassist at his time, but he was also a conductor, and he actually premiered Aida in Cairo, Egypt for Verdi. Fire's ready to go, so we're ready to make our pizza. Now the reason why they called me the pizza guy was because about 15 years ago, when David Gockley was looking for a music director, we had the search committee come here and have a little pizza and talk about it. And the next week when I saw him at the Opera House, I said hi to him and he said, "Who are you?" I said, "Well, I'm Steve D'Amico." And he goes, "Oh yeah, you're the pizza guy, right?" So anyway, that's the way the story goes. So let's see if we can replicate that pizza. We're going to make a pizza with pears, caramelized onions, and gorgonzola cheese. Fix that hole right there. Here we go. Oven's ready. Into the oven. Here we go. And there you have it. It has been a real joy sharing some time with you at our home. Nothing is ever going to replace the experience of live theater, and we all hope to be back performing in the Opera House as soon as possible. But until that day arrives, please visit sfopera.com and enjoy the wonderful operas that we are currently streaming for you. Until we meet again, I will leave you with the healing sounds of my crystal alchemy bowls.